Even that guy says we are just so broken.